gently taking this detail brush, going over it. This is a very soft detail brush, used it quite a bit for interiors. Definitely works wonders. Gets in all the tight stuff. I think these are like $1.50, $1.60 at the local auto parts store. I do have some more expensive brushes, but for something like this and how dirty it is, it's not worth using the expensive stuff, especially not on an engine bay. I'll find detail cleaning, you know, when I was doing a lot of other vehicles, you know, we would get the expensive brushes and go through it, but again, they weren't dirty. They were more sports cars and stuff like that. Let's get some soap. Again, this is very, very, very soft. So we'll just see if maybe we can even get lucky with this fabric. I mean, you don't want to tear this up.